My name's Neil Ring, Lord Mayor of Dublin. I'm speaking from outside the Mansion House. Behind me is our magnificent Lord Mayor's coach, built in the North Inner City in 1791, Whittonsdown and Dominic Street. It sort of fell into dereliction for a while. For example, in 1919, when the first oil was taking place in the round room of the Mansion House, the coach was actually in a stable that was behind the Mansion House. But from the 30s, 40s, it went to various different locations. And it wasn't until 1975 that the City Council ordered the corporation, as it was at the time, decided it had to be restored. So the best craftsmen in the corporation were put on the job. And as you can see, they did a magnificent job in restoring it. Some of the features on it are absolutely magnificent. One of the features on it that you can see are steel rims on the coach, because when it was built in 1791, tyres hadn't been yet invented. So it's of its time. It's taken out twice a year officially, the first day of the Dublin Horse Show and on St Patrick's Day. I've taken it out another few times for the 100th anniversary of the first oil last January, and for the weekend of celebrating 1916 to 1919, an exhibition in the Mansion House. It's like a magnet for the people of Dublin. They pride in it, they pride in their city, they pride in their coach. The coach, like the office of Lord Mayor, like the Mansion House, is an integral part of the city.
It was also taken over to London as part of the 800th anniversary or celebrations of the Mayor of London, and it took pride of place in that actual parade.
For me, being in it on St Patrick's Day was the highlight of my year in office. Going through the streets of Dublin with four magnificent horses pulling the coach along the street, and you could just see the pride in people, the people of Dublin in the coach, and visitors and tourists just looking in awe. We've a lot of things in this country to offer tourists and the citizens, and I think the Lord Mayor's coach is up there among the top.